at Cove Creek Falls. And this is just a short one. I was hoping to catch some color, but it looks like it's past. It's not very long, but it's a super warm day. But this bridge up here might be out, so I guess we'll see. This is one of my favorite waterfalls. We haven't had a lot of rain, so it may not be very impressive. Yeah, the bridge is completely gone. I guess they're building a new one. Looks cool, whatever those little short red trees all over the side of the mountain are. It's pretty. You guys are probably getting sick of up to the sky shots, but it looks so pretty against the blue, and it's way bluer in real life. see that little waterfall right there, but it's kind of hidden. I really need to be on that side of the river. Held up. It's not very fally, but I wanted something bright.